The question is, if k is a positive integer, what is the smallest possible value of k such that 1040 decay is a square of an integer? So this is option. The solution, first we have find prime factors of 1040. So 1040 will get the prime factors. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 13. So the factorization of k will be, so 1040 into k and also prime factorization into k. Now we can split off these factors, that is equal number of each. That means, so here 2 into 2 equal to this terms of 2 into 2, 4, left hand side equal to right hand side. Then 5 into 13 equal to k. So left hand side equal to right hand side. So now that k must be equal 5 into 13, so 65. So k equal to 65 is a perfect square. In the option, answers E is correct answer 65.